Zippus. Come on, Skeetus, or I will do bad things to her.
Interesting.
Scheiße! The door won't budge! Oh my god!
Over this way?
Tricky friends have fortified the door.
Mind that.
Devil take you!
We gotta go up here to our trolley. So I played through the demo version of this. I loved it. And I got impatient for buying it. So I found it on a different site. I usually use Steam. But I found somewhere else where it is. Epic. So I can show all you guys this. This is beautiful, amazing. And I love the graphic quality. But there it is. Go to the other world.
Jonas, let me try.
And this.
Jonas, door open the other way, you fucking idiot.
We're here. We're the only one. And we are in the void. And that is something. So, this will hopefully replace the Jalopy series. And I hope that all of you will greatly enjoy this as much as I do. So welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Void Train Episode 1. I already turned off the brake, but that's fine. Oh, it re-ends. There we go.
And so the journey into the in-between begins. Our heroes are about to start their adventure. Wait, forward, not backwards. Oh, goodness, just use this transmission thingy. Yes.
Boom.
Good. Okay, now our heroes are definitely about to begin their adventure through the many dangers that lie ahead. Much excitement awaits.
It's beautiful. Just the aesthetic of this game.
No, this is not good. At this rate, we'll never finish this story. I don't want to be that guy, but maybe we should hurry a little bit.
Okay, it wants us to speed this up, but I'd like to collect some resources first. Come on, yeah.
Yes! I expected no less from you. Full ahead! Allons-y!
Okay. Brake. You can keep the train moving on and on, but I want to collect as much stuff as we can while we're here, and we are in what I can tell to be a safe zone. There's something over there, but I want to first re-engage this thing. Oh, I missed. Nothing here. Nothing these are the games that I love and that I would love you guys to recommend to me. Games where it's a little bit of survival, a little bit of build it yourself, and with cool aesthetics that most people would think of as weird. That's what I love. There we go. Little tutorial for building. Close that window quickly. There we go. Wants us to build a research desk. We're just going to stick that there. Research some technology smelting. Over here, smelter. We need a whole bunch of metal. Is always getting closer, so we can't go too far back. This is some metal there. One piece of metal. There's my inventory. Grab some wood if I can still reach it. Come on. Nope, out of my range. So you can only go a certain distance from the train as well. I'm not sure if eventually that you can upgrade your rope to get it longer or something, but at the moment, you don't got much distance. There we go. Some of me just stopping so I can grab a whole bunch of stuff in an area. Jump off again, train goes forward. There we go, some organic material. also make blueprint outlines. I love when games let you do that. That is amazing. And you do it right here. It's a hand car, but it kind of just glides along the rail nicely. There used to be a hunger bar, but I don't see that here, so maybe they got rid of that. Or maybe it just comes later after the tutorial. Who knows? Going super fast, but we're trucking along. Oh, there's some metal there. That's a lot of metal I needed. Come on. Grab this. Come on. Great, now what does it need? Small iron ingots, two of them. Actually, wait. We got some. Do we have any fat? Nah, okay. Throw that in there. Recipe. Iron bar, I need more metal. But luckily, there is some right around here. I got enough for one bar. Little glitch there. There we go. Do grab the chemicals. Get pulled back to the train. Onward. Yeah, I can play this in multiplayer too, but I need somebody who wants to play with me. But, yeah. Organics and wood over here. I hope I can reach it. Okay, I can just reach it. I cannot reach that wood. I'll throw this in reverse to grab that quickly. Okay, we need a whole bunch of wood. There we go. Should be enough for the two iron bars I need. While that's going, we'll pick this guy up here. Well, how much do I have? Just the one. A whole bunch of chemicals and some dry ice. That's the sound of that being done. Iron bar is beautiful. Next thing it's gonna do shovel, build a storage chest. Pure ice. There's a bunch of stuff. Got that, that, and that. There, one sec. Slow down just a little. Throw the bridge. There we go. Okay, I needed 3 copper for the components, so maybe I get those things melting if I can afford it. I only got 2. Well, wait a second. For one more. Rice. Nothing down. Our trolley is small as can be. There we go. Not that much wood. And that's why I need wood, because the smelter demands I need it. There's another piece of scrap. Beautiful. Did I really run out of space? Wow. There's a problem. there's my hunger. Use. There we go. I can just do that. Do some copper research there. You drop leather, I wasn't sure if they used those for anything. Yeah. I think we'll leave it there. On the rails. On our journey to somewhere. Where that somewhere is, we don't know. And we'll soon find out. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, press the like, subscribe. Press the little notification bell if you do subscribe so you know when I post again. Peace out. Have a great week. Enjoy.